because I read about it, I think the idea is quite cool to have that
kind of selling point.
Yeah, and
so we're on Highway 7 in Russellville, Ontario.
Business customers or with your beloved wife or husband, and you're picking a bottle from the list that was meant to serve to president and royals.
Quite a cliché. I mean, otherwise, who are the big buyers in the market for these kind of high value French wines? I hear the Chinese Americans are.
There is still a very high demand from Asia, but also that has been.
Thank you. beans for a week. And Patty and Ken and Jimmy, when he was alive, flew out to Kansas City. And then we went from Kansas City to Denver, or, you know, the mountains, somewhere in Rocky Mountain National Park. We rode out together, and we had a van, and then we just rented a pop-up camper to tow behind us. And I don't remember what we paid for the week, but Pat and Ken split, you know, the price of the camper, and we sort of, every other tank of gas, we would buy and pay for, sort of split the price of groceries and stuff. this is going to be an S curve.
Someone that doesn't know what they're doing in terms of how to butcher an animal, but you can see that the clear intent is to remove the facial tissues in the brain for consumption. Historians have long debated documents referring to the settlers eating human flesh during the winter of 1609. One of Britain's best-known teen soap opera stars, Bill Roach from Coronation Street, is to be charged with two alleged rapes of a 15-year-old girl in 1967. The 81-year-old was arrested at his home in Forest, England on Wednesday. Those are the latest stories from BBC News. You're listening to the BBC World Service. I'm Tim Franks, and this is NewsHour. And coming up later on the programme, the signal and the noise. We speak to the man who says he can pilot us through the swelling sea of information. Signal is the something which gives us predictive power, which lets us make better decisions, mining for evidence of truth amidst these vast.